Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. So today I am vlogging about my catalog shoot about lehengas with Hind. So and I am really excited because I am doing lehengas for the very first time. So let's leave because I am already too late. We have started what? Shooting yeah. And it's my third outfit. So awesome, like, wow. This is my 10th one. So, we have now eaten food and now we are going to change. So, these are the lehengas I have to do. So now Ruchika is shooting. So this is my last lehenga and after this I have sarees allotted because the lehenga what? The lehengas which are left for the duo short. The lehengas which are left for the duo short. So, this is my last one. And after this, I will be having sarees. I don't know how much, but this is my 20th change. And it's what time? It's 4:40. Oh my god, look at the way he's eating. It's garden vada pav. Garden?
Garden.
So now I have started with sarees. I ended with 21 lehengas doing it. And now I have to do more 15 sarees and then I'll be wrapping up for the day. Happy, 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 happy
off his clothes. Said I'd catch you if you fall, and if they laugh and fuck them all. And then I got you off your knees, put you right back on your feet, so you can take advantage of me. Tell me how you feel, you know.
So we had the triple shot in sarees. Now they'll be in lehenga, and then we'll wrap up. There is a beautiful lehenga, and we are going to shoot in that, and then we'll wrap up. It's 7:30 now. Okay.
Stand straight, Sabyasachi style, go front. Stand inside, come. Right over here. Come here. Come down slightly now.
So we are finally done. And it's a wrap. It's 7:45. Finally it's a wrap up, and it's 7:45, and it was an amazing show. I couldn't really, मतलब मैं सब कुछ in detail में करना चाहती थी, but I couldn't because भागदौड़ इतनी रहती है कि मिलता ही नहीं है time भाग लगाने में. Still I really tried this time, but next time मैं पक्का बहुत in detail दिखाऊंगी. And I hope you like this, and please share, subscribe, and like and comment, and please do like my Instagram vlogs of transition. So bye.